Respected teachers and my all dear friends, wish you all very happy Independence Day. On this occasion, I would like to thank my teacher for giving me an opportunity to speak about this day. On 15th August 1947, India got independence after a series of movements in which many freedom fighters sacrificed their lives. So, this day we mark celebrating of freedom from the British Empire that ruled our country about 200 years. Hence, to recollect our history of freedom fight, we celebrate this day with full of passions and energy in our country. There is a big celebration each year at New Delhi in Rajpath where the national anthem is sung after the Prime Minister hoists the flag. Every cultural events are there and Indian Air Defense conduct parade on this day. 15th August is not only about the freedom, it reminds us about the strength of a unity and sacrifices. As a teacher, we are a citizen, we need to perform our duty and develop our country. Once more, wishing you a happy Independence Day. Thank you.